Hello, wine lovers. I just blind tasted Château Romé du Hayot from Sauternes, and it's showing really well in this vintage 2011. Very classic Château with a high proportion of Sémillon. I think a lot of 2011s have very high densities. This one, I think it's a very good balance of the sweetness right now. Rather mellow and well-rounded, started to show a good drinkability, and I like that backbone of freshness in this one, also with a very good integration of oak.